lion and a mosquito. There was a big jungle. And lion, he roared. And his eyes was fireballs. He woke. And all the animals frightened lion. One day, the lion walked to bank of the river. He saw animal was there. And animals hide themselves. There was the mosquito. His parents told, "No mosquito, you must not booze. The king lion coming." The mosquito said, "No, I booze because I'm not scared of lions." The lion said, "Don't booze. I will eat you then." "Then I will kill you." The mosquito booze. Lion here. And lion bows and bit. And mosquito was boozing other ear. Then the lion found other one. And the lion said, "I can't beat that mosquito." The lion ran. The mosquito said, "I'm a king of the jungle." The mosquito trapped spider. Web! The spider ate the mosquito. The moral of the story, we must not make proud of ourselves. Thank you.